part of the problem that we have in speaking about this is people don't remember what the world was like before we had vaccines, effective vaccines. So take yourself back 100 years ago and what the infant mortality rate was like in this country, one of the most advanced countries in the world, where we couldn't protect children against polio or against diphtheria or against tetanus or against measles or against any of these. Children were dying at a huge rate as a consequence. Something akin to what children die of in areas of the world where they don't get these vaccines. And we know what that's like. What it's like in not just developing countries, but developing countries that are in the midst of crisis, where they don't get to immunize their children. Part of our struggle in terms of discussing this is to remind people of what the world would look like without vaccines. Vaccination against infectious disease is the single most effective public health intervention in the past 100 years, period. It's more effective than anything else we have done by an order of magnitude. And we need to keep that in mind.